dig them, right? So to see who goes first. Okay, I'll take 10.
Go for a 3.
You'll also take 10. That's what taking 10 is in D&D, right? I'll take 9. Hey, I'll, oh, there. If we were playing poker, though, that's a pair of 3s.
True.
You can, there's a thing you can do in the statistics.
So yes, it'll be on the player.
And you can ask.
Okay,
and say
I keep this.
You want people from four areas.
I will.
You need to, like,
all right.
So far.
Put the preferred audience.
You're going to go to 19. Get a swamp. Inquisition. Oh, Eljazi. This will be fun. Friend, he says. Okay. So here's the Inquisition. Oh, sorry. Yeah, nope. All of you, except Reality Smasher. Okay, so Mimic is a thing.
Well, you have to think, like, the circles that people are in. Like,
I think I still got to take the Reshaper. Even though I know the Mimic's going to come out on turn 1.
Yeah. So.
Yeah, I mean,
and then pass turn.
Most of the ones that I go to literally come across my Facebook feed. Like,
yeah.
I have, like,
let's
all
get
the
them out.
Orders that I've liked. And they will be like.
What is the price for breakfast?
Pass turn. I'll take it. Go to 17.
It could be anything. Normally you do whatever the, you find out what the Grand Prix is, if it's standard sealed or modern or whatever. And then you do whatever that Grand Prix is. But it can, I mean, it doesn't have to be.
Van Tell Jossie, I guess.
Yeah.
This is a thing.
Each of his turns?
Results?
That's what people are there for, right? Emperor is sealed.
Thought not.
So then
no. No thought not.
If they do a sealed
displacer? Okay.
Yes.
And that can target either player's creatures? Mm-hmm. Okay.
But most of the time the constructed ones are either. Mm-hmm. It's 20 or 25. It's just, I mean, 22. It's just based on how much, like,
fetch. Swamp. It's a Kulagon's command. I am thinking about the modes. Obviously, 2 damage.
Mm-hmm.
Other than that, yeah, I'll make you discard a card. And that's my turn?
That is turn.
Now you don't want to show up, of course, because that's how this works.
Make good choices.
That's potentially a Reshaper next turn. You're a mug angler? Pass turn. Yeah, I assumed you had another land in there. That was off the top, but you can pick the displacer, so there's got to be white mana there somewhere. Or a fetch land.
And you already have to just be going with the best direction possible.
Yep.
Drive off the track.
Pass.
Yeah.
Kind of stare at each other.
We can do that. Well, Olivia Voldaren.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn. That's a COD.
You should go to Star City.
Oh, it happens. Yeah, Temple is weird.
And they'll have all the information. But it's so far away.
And we're still trading.
I'm going to blink them.
They have the...
Okay.
They can affect that.
I'm sorry, can I read an English version of that?
Yeah.
If you happen to have that? We'll be back in just a moment.
It's fine.
And we're back. And I'm taking 5.
And pass.
Obnixilis? Boom.
Oh, target creature.
It's a retard. And it's not a...
Not a spell.
Yeah, not a spell.
No discard.
Ta-da. Ta-da. And, swing 3 in the air.
Okay.
Last turn.
Yeah, that's almost exactly the same thing I did. I just made it up. Except I did
Christmas
album. I did 5 would be, I mean, you don't even roll
Brushland,
five.
Okay. That old Brushland. I dig it.
You said 80-ish. I made 15.
I still need to find black order.
Fair enough.
And then if you, like, if something was difficult,
I'm going to blink
here. I made something. I just kind of made it up.
Good luck.
Bob is dead. He's dead, Jim.
And that guy has a...
Pass.
Yeah, not so
high
thought.
But sometimes
it might be 15,
it can only be 20.
Oh,
so
close.
So
close.
But I think it's a lot. But intelligence is kind of... We're doing it mostly
we're going to poke your dude. Deals 1 damage and it becomes a vampire.
Okay.
So Olivia is a 4/4. I'll swing 9.
Jeez. Link that one.
Okay.
And I'll take 5.
Yep. I think it's still a vampire.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not changing that.
Interestingly enough. Pastor?
Ruined my surprise there.
Your shaper. Okay.
What year is the Grand Prix? Is it this year? What, you know what day?
No, that's why I told you that it starts with games.
Yep. Let's take it.
There's no Denver.
Well, there should be.
Play my man for a turn. And pass.
Thinking.
I don't have anything for Denver on here.
Poke it for 1. It's a vampire.
It's 2016.
My turn.
SCG Tour and Grand Prix schedule.
I would like to take control of your, you can take control of either one of them, because they're both vampires right now. I'll take control of...
I'll blink Olivia.
Okay, in response. Matter Reshaper. So, no haste though. Pastor?
So if it's in January, they won't have it listed yet?
No, because it's in the next season.
When does the season start?
Okay.
Taking 2.
Okay.
Season.
Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, I can count. Here comes Ulamog. Or another Displicer. That works, I guess. Alright.
Good combat,
13. That's 7. Olivia will take control of the one that's a vampire. Blink it.
I'll blink it and respond to the chat.
Okay.
Sir, I need
a judge
in a red blue deck.
I will call a judge.
As a free action, I will call a judge.
You absolutely could have.
Swing 3.
The large dream is inside
$49. I'm
gonna make blue dead.
Okay.
I'm blinking.
Okay. Pastor? You were gonna do that eventually anyway, yeah.
One right foot.
At end of turn, blink the creature. I get that. Yeah, we pick it up. I see the writing on the wall. That's how this rolls.
This is way out of my comfort zone.
So I'll let you know, I had a Anger of the Gods, but there was no point that I had Anger of the Gods where I could fire it off and you couldn't just blink Olivia to kill Olivia too.
Right.
And so I kind of got greedy, I wanted to keep Olivia. That was probably not the right play.
Yeah. She's definitely an interesting creature.
Yeah, no kidding. No kidding. That last turn where I swung with the Matter Reshaper was probably the turn when I needed to fire it off.
Yeah.
Even though I wasn't going to get anything out of it. I lose the Reshaper, I lose Olivia, but you lose both of your creatures. Was probably the time to do it. And so that was just a misplay on my part.
And you'd have been able to keep the
And the the English days, of course. So that was just, I don't know, I think that might have just been lack of experience playing against that strategy. Also, if I had fired off Anger, neither of us would have gotten anything with its trigger, because it's exiled. So, I will learn from that.
How might I could have blinked something and saved it?
Well, because of Anger, I mean, you blink it and it comes back immediately.
Right back. Yeah, that's true. So.
It's not one of those like Vincer where it's end of turn.
True.
Or Flicker Wisp or stuff like that. So I think I'll be on the play. I think, I will, definitely. And we keep. Inquisition?
I'm on the magic.
Hey! Double temple. Will G, I wonder. Okay. Easy answer is you. Especially since you have two of these. Let me look at my hand again. I take one and just play the other. Yeah, we take the Displicer. And then that's easy enough. In before Eldrazi Mimic off the top. That's how this works. Inquisition? And the new one is Bribery. Not like I can take it, but that's a sideboard card, I would hope. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
The Anger is definitely big enough. Or the Angler is big enough for me to warn it.
Well, there's no Imrakul in this deck. It's not that silly. That being the case, though, let's see. Yeah, I mean, we take the Reshaper. It's the only legal choice. I'm just thinking about it. Okay, and we're good. And for the rest of my turn, I'll just play a verdict catacomb and say, go.
I'll just do that in your turn.
Yep.
So
oh, I am not an 8. What on earth? Yeah, I can see why you thought that, because I am a Doom Cop.
Is this game 2?
This is game 2. Is that how you say it? Doom Cop? Something like that?
Doom Cop.
Something like that.
Nine! I say nine.
Scheiße! My favorite German word? Weltschmerz. Means world pain. Sentimental pessimism. It's the hope for the state of the ideal world that can't match what actually happens in the physical world. It's anyway. Anyway.
How'd you do?
I lost because my deck can't give me money.
You played against Dredge, I guess?
No.
Which one?
Yeah, it was Dredge.
I heard Vengevines, huh?
Oh, yeah.
It's got Dredge in it.
Yeah, that's not Dredge.
Yeah, it's that Varl's combo thing.
You throw in a whole bunch of stuff into the graveyard, play two creatures, hope everything's back.
Since we only have 3 people, we can round robin this, so everyone's going to get a chance to play against, or 4 people, 3 rounds. Everyone's going to get a chance to play against everyone else. Gee, no one could have seen that one coming.
No,
not at all.
That's true.
Do I do this now? No. We increase our chances just a little bit. And it did not pay off. We're filling the graveyard.
I'm getting a little flooded, too.
Yeah. Pastor? See, you know, of course, you know the drill. You don't fetch if you're trying to find a land, because it slightly increases your chances of finding a land. And this is a control deck. I need lands. Go to 17. On a different die. Well, just... you playing the land first?
No, go ahead.
Okay.
Or you fetch... It don't matter.
Blood Crypt. Lightning Bolt it.
Lightning Bolt it.
So, trigger.
Yeah. No.
Show me everything in your deck except what? Reality Smasher and Bribery. And that's about it.
Yep. Let's see. Maybe we'll put top card of my library.
Here we go. Oh, Seagate. So it's a ramp spell. Sort of.
Draw spell.
Yeah. Oh, I mean, it turned into a ramp.
Oh, yeah.
Give you a land. Yeah.
Yeah, give me a land. And that don't count as my land, bro.
Yeah.
Pass.
Gotta hurry. Oh, there we go. Thank God.
Land.
Blood Moon.
Blood Moon. It is.
Can you beat Blood Moon in this deck? Do you have any waste?
Yeah, I've got some things I can do.
Okay, Pastor. That's what I was hoping for earlier, because I started with the Blood Moon. I'm like, this is an auto key. I can't.
I've got a lot of mountains right now, but...
Yavimaya Mountain.
Hey, at least you got your colorless moon. That's good.
Well, it actually isn't colorless anymore. That's the trick.
Mountains.
I mean, like, it has colorless yet. It can't produce colorless meat.
So, you know the Blue Moon deck in Modern, right?
Yeah.
This is that, but with black instead. So, kind of a control deck, plays Blood Moon, abuses it with basics. That's the idea.
Snow covered swamp.
Yeah.
Well, now
Inquisition. Still nothing. But it's okay, because...
Angler.
Yeah, Angler. You know the drill.
Mm-hmm.
There's an Angler. It basically, I can play it for free. Play the Inquisition for free, because Angler. And pass turn. So, these are my mountains and my non-mountains.
Yeah,
okay,
I got too many lands.
So that's what I meant by main board hate.
Game 3?
Game 3. But he's going to be on the play in the next one, so...
We got a game 1, we got a game 2.
You know, we'll see how that goes.
Hmm.
Testament to quality. One of his sleeves broke. One of the card sleeves for his... You said these are dragon shields? Took 2 years, you said. 2 years, and he's actually playing them. Seen that on camera before. He, you know. actually playing and aggressive shuffling, and you see how I'm actually shuffling. Alright, no, that's enough shuffling. We're good. Adjusted. I'm old habits die hard.
I understand.
We're on 1-1, man. And I assume you're on the play?
Yes.
Alright.
Six, seven.
Okay. I guess this is a hand? Question mark? Alright. Temple Mimic, go. Okay. Oh. I'm just doing it now.
Yeah. Get it over with.
Anything off that?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, here we go. What, Harden scale for Endless Flame? No, I'm bad at this. Ancient Stirrings. Okay.
How about that Ancient Bridge?
That's the flashback. We're getting there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. I always do mine on whichever side's away from the camera, so I just get used to that. Sorry.
I understand.
I'll try to remember that for later.
Five.
While he's doing that, so we're being risky, but we can do that. We're okay. Believe you. Brushland? Okay.
And pass.
Tell me you've seen this before. Okay. Land, legal, double realities of Asher, oh my god. Well, if we ever get to that stage in the game, I better have an angler.
I have micro blowers.
We take the displacer. Faster.
Just do it one more time.
Yeah, okay. Let's do it. I wonder what came off the top. Another brushlet. Okay. Can't find those temples.
No, no temples yet.
Wow. Deck. Why? Deck. Deck. Why? Why deck? Why? Lava Claw reaches. Faster. It's a creature in disguise. Here we go. Oh, yeah, I'll get it. Puts you to 19, I assume?
Yeah.
Alright, no end of turn shenanigans. I wouldn't expect that. Have you ever had a diet or a sugar light drink so much that when you go back to the regular version it just doesn't taste right anymore?
Yeah.
That's what I'm going through with this.
Almost make you sick at your stomach?
I don't know about that far, but it's something like that. It just doesn't taste like it should. It doesn't taste natural. There it is. Okay. And the reshaper is out. Alright. Fetch Mountain? Anger of the Gods? Don't trigger?
Don't trigger.
All these lands are forming a club. Holy crap. Alright. Get away from each other, guys. So there's my Georgia O'Keeffe Mountain. Yeah. So another, if there's an anger in my hand, I just haven't gotten out just yet. In before Reality Smasher off the temple on the top. And pass turn.
Pass.
Right. Pastor? I don't think we swing with the reaches just yet. Here we are. Now it's time for Reality Shaper. Doing its thing. Yeah, we're well, we have six mana, so. There we go. Shaper. Dismember, discarding. Well, it's double Reality Smasher. Not sure what the right play here is. I saw a double Reality Smasher. I'm debating the discard to see.
That's fine.
Okay. Well, it shouldn't be that hard. I think this does enough against you that I need to pitch a Blood Crypt.
Mm-hmm.
And obviously those, by the way.
Mm-hmm. Pass.
Fetch. Go to 18. I will go and get a Blood Crypt on the bottom, because that's how this game works. Point. Ta-da! Oh, not the time. Oh, it's only a tier 2. Poor little guy. Poor Lava Claw reaches. RIP.
It's been a while since I've seen this one.
Yeah. Because Blood Moon is the short answer. Because Blood Moon.
Search for a swamp.
So she sort of just gives me another ability if left unchecked.
Okay.
Four. As I go and get a swamp. As I go and get a swamp. Actual factual swamp. At least I'm presenting a choice. And pass turn. Do you mind if I see your graveyard while you're doing that?
Yeah, go ahead.
Thank you. So you've cracked three Windswept Heats? Okay, so I
think so.
Okay. There we go. Should be at 17 then.
Yeah. Should be at 15. Played it on tap.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Wow. Smash. Smash. Drowner? Question mark? This puts out 2/1/1 Scions.
Mm-hmm.
And then we can tap a creature. Okay, cool. I'm down with that.
Yeah, it has to, in like competitive RDL, it has to be sideboard and it has to be
cards in hand? Two?
Two.
-3?
And the fourth
I'm going to give this -4/-4 because it's the number of swamps I control is 4. Kolaghan's commands. The modes are 2 damage, make you discard a card. Okay. Ta-da!
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And then... that's a thing, I guess. And then, bye-bye Liliana. Pass turn. Poor Liliana, may she rest in peace. Yep, there's Smasher number 3.
Five at you, one at Liliana.
Yeah, when you drop the one that wasn't a foil... Okay, so 5 at me and 1 at Lily. And then there's 6 at
you and 1 at
Lily. Oh, I was wondering about that. That's what I was questioning.
Yeah. I didn't math well today.
You're good, you're good. I'm gonna... This one has that third dot in it, so just to save people on the inconvenience.
Here we go.
Well, actually, what am I doing?
I don't know.
I'm sorry, I missed that because of the dot. Do you mind if I...
Go ahead.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. It's supposed to be terminate on the Smasher dropping Kolaghan's command, and then I take 2. Liliana still dies, mm-hmm. either way, but, yeah. Alright. It's still on that damn 2. Alright. And there we go.
Okay.
So now let's not be a derp. So, 1, 2, 3, it's a creature. Swing? Are you kidding?
Take one.
Are you kidding me? That's a thing, I guess. I mean, not much you can do about it. And now I'll pass the turn. Boink. Let's play that technically correctly and not do that before combat.
Alright. Swing 2 more.
I'll take 2, get a 15.
Yes.
Ta-da! Languish. Pass turn. Oops. So now top deck mode for both of us. Pass turn. Hey! Displacer. Okay. I'll go 14. Get a Blood Crypt, of course, because that's how this deck works. I like how you've gotten your basic planes, by the way.
That's what I drew.
Fair enough. Ta-da!
Probably should run a Waste in here, too.
I mean, if Waste could be fetched off of any of the common fetch lands, that would be different, but... Oh my god. Pass turn.
Swing 3?
Yep.
Pass turn.
I think I legitimately have enough lands to do this, but just like, oh, I'm one shy. One shy. Okay. You're mocking there. Pastor.
So there's one called Swamp Block. So Swamp Block is your creature
reshaped,
reblocked,
I'm bad at this.
Alright,
so I'm going to read this verse really quickly. You choose a non-land card and exile it. It's Pluto Delta. Okay. Still, you got a 4-4.
Yes.
Okay.
And then any creature that does not have flying or island walk can attack.
We're not there yet. Well, cat's out of the bag. I might as well play it now. Olivia is a thing.
I'm always here for you. I will tell you rules and regulations and all that stuff.
That's like the best sales pitch I've ever heard.
I didn't hear.
I'm messing with the anyway. Pastor.
They have events.
As long as I'm held in.
Blink that one.
Yep.
Blink that one.
Yep.
Swing this out.
Okay. Go to 4. Got the kill.
Pass.
Okay, so end of turn. Gonna make both of them vampires. She becomes a 5/5. Not like you can't bounce her anyway, because that's how this works. Alright, here we go. Do I fetch here? No. This is an interesting board state. Well, it can't target itself, so we're gonna try to take control of your vampire. Your vampire Eldrazi. That makes no sense, but we're gonna do it.
I'm gonna blink her.
Okay. Ability's still in the stat. Yay! Hey, buddy. And then dismember. I'll draw a card. I worry, you've played how many Reality Smashers? Three? What are the odds? With one card in hand.
1 in 4.
With my luck, yes, 1 in 4. Those are the odds. I swear to God, if you have Reality Smasher off the top, I'm gonna cry. No, we're gonna swing 5. The odds are in my favor. Pastor. The odds are ever in my favor.
He says, as
that's right, that's how this works. Well, I didn't see him jump out of his seat, so I think I'm okay. Or at least not Reality Smasher. I may still die, but not Reality Smasher. Hashtag not Reality Smasher.
That was the right land. The other card drawn.
Sanctum? Seagate. Yeah, the reverse Library of Alexandria.
Okay, you guys are at turn.
I think we're good. I think we're gonna make it. Uh-oh. I'm scared. Ulamog? Time for Ulamog? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh no. We have 11 mana up. Time for cosm? I don't know. I give up. I don't pretend to understand.
I'm just going to survive.
Okay.
That's what I'm hoping for.
Worship. Play worship. Wait, that wouldn't actually do anything here.
Okay.
I think mine is the wrong deck to play it against anyway.
I know I don't do nothing.
Fracturing Gust. You gain how much life?
None.
None?
There's no artifacts or enchantments.
Okay. Oh, so that you can see gate.
Yeah, but
oh,
I think
gotcha.
There's a way.
Well, we're about to find out.
Let's see.
You can do it now if you want, just to see. Let's do it. Path to exile?
No.
So then,
I think Path might have done it.
On the Grimlock Angler. Well, you're at 6 now, so.
Wouldn't the Path get rid of her?
Well, then
her
you're still.
Gone, would that come back?
No, it stays under my control. Yeah, it's not gain control until she leaves. Oh, as long as you control Olivia!
Yeah. I was hoping
oh
for
goodness.
The Path. I was going just for the Path.
I never. I don't know how I never. That's never come up before.
Let's see.
Oh, bird. Bird is the word. Well, there's the world breaker.
Yeah, it's a little late.
Fight the blood moon. Row, fight the blood moon.
Blood moon, too.
There we go. Yeah, fracturing gust for blood moon. That makes sense. Alright, man.
Put it on the stack, flip the mana, then play it.
You did what you could. That was kind of cool to watch, I admit. That was sick.
There's sideboard. And sideboard.
Jeez, man. Oh, I should have seen what I was about to draw. Oh, well. Not like it matters, I guess.
I didn't see all the reality smashers. Except for
all the one. Poor reality. I shouldn't say that. Not poor reality smasher. F reality. No, I'm just kidding. It's a good card, obviously. It's the kind of card that I don't like being playable in Modern, but on the other hand, it's kind of cool that the format is that diverse.
I wish they would have left Ives alone.
I can see that.
And banned Mimic.
I don't know about that, because that leaves more design space open. I was in the camp of ban Temple, but leave I, because that hurts Tron. I mean, banning I hurts Tron a lot, and that just becomes collateral damage. But I can see where they were coming from. They wanted to make sure that the deck wouldn't be basically just quick aggro or not a deck.
I see him.
Yeah.
Temple gone. That gets rid of turn two.
Yeah.
That's fair.
Temple, everybody, Temple, not say.
Everybody on aggro. Well, I mean, you have no.
Oh, it was turn.
Like,
that's all.
Like, I like but how, how consistent Exhaust Elf can be on, you know, like, the first turn.
My idea was, if they got Temple, that did no more turn two.
Yeah.
Well, this
yeah.
Literally, you got the thing,
the
machine is
on
your arm, it's like this. But I understand the free mana.
So I don't respect, because they banned I don't really respect Tron much as a deck when I'm sideboarding anymore. I still respect it when I'm playing against it, but when I'm sideboarding, because with I in the, especially the red-green Tron deck, every Expedition Math, every Sylvan Scrying turns into a kill spell, because they can go and get Iavugan, which gets them an Eldrazi, which kills you. But now that's not the case anymore. And I guess that kind of makes sense. They unbanned Ancestral Vision, they unbanned Sword of the Meek, sort of pushing the format in more of a control direction.
And they missed.
And they kind of missed a little bit. It's, you still see Vision, you still see Thopter Sword, but not as much as they, not as much as it could have been.
I wish they'd have just unbanned Jason.
Oh my god, no. Oh no. No, 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 no. I can see where you're coming from, but I too strong in Modern.
Yeah. He's 4 mana.
Yeah, he's 4 mana, that's true. Well, in a format where they don't let their combo decks, like they have a limit on their combo decks where it's turn 4 or bust, if you're going to kill before turn 4, you have to be either really inconsistent or really easy to interact with. And, you know, Pyromancer Storm, that's why he's got a hard time. Poor guy.
Yeah.